Baylor tennis senior standout Matias Soto earned some recognition from the Big 12 today. He's the conference's player of the week after he goes 4-0 overall in both doubles and singles matches combined, including his final regular season singles match at the Herd Center as the Bears beat both Oklahoma State and Oklahoma this past week. This is the third weekly men's tennis award for Baylor this season. The Bears will wrap up their regular season on Saturday at Texas Tech.